Hello everyone, welcome back to Droid Game Fan. This is part 12 of my playthrough of N.O.V.A 3. Okay, so I figured out the right combination, where I'm supposed to put these platforms. So if you saw my past video, the way it was before, it didn't look like you could jump over them, but it seems like you can. So yeah, just completed it. Oh yeah, here's a hint right here. I didn't see this. This right here gives you a hint of where the platform's supposed to go. And of course, once I complete the puzzle, the enemies show up. How convenient. So they waited just when I completed the platform puzzle to show up. Okay, oh, one more. More of them. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. Yeah, I'm out of bullets. Yeah, I still haven't figured out how do you get the bullets over there. Okay, so yeah, it doesn't look like you can jump it, but as you can see, let's see. Yeah, you can. Okay, see if I can do this without falling down. Oh good, it auto saved. Oh, I forgot to jump. Yeah, you should know by now, I do not like platforming in this game. Using the tablet controller for a first person shooter is not pleasant, especially if you're used to playing console games. And of course, this game doesn't support game pads. Okay, that wasn't too difficult. I don't know why the gun is glitching like that. Need some more bullets.
Yelena.
What's up?
Any differences between the standard N.O.V.A jetpack controls and those of a Stinger jetpack?
I take it you found a new toy.
You could say that.
I'm sending you the schematics of the control system now. Knock yourself out.
Got him. Thanks.
Okay, so I got a jetpack.
Be careful though. They pack quite a punch.
I know how to use a jetpack, Yelena.
Okay. Oh, and of course, it runs out of energy quick. Oh, great. That means we're gonna run into some platforming segments. This game must know I hate platforming. Well, platforming in first-person shooters, plus using touchscreens. Oh, let me guess. I have to use a jetpack to float over there. Great. Just great. Oh, and of course, it doesn't last long. Yeah, we're in the future where they got interstellar travel, but you can't make a jetpack that has unlimited whatever this thing use, batteries, whatever. I mean, come on, whatever you're using in these spaceships, use it for the jetpack so it doesn't run out. Okay, so far so good. Okay. Now I guess gotta go over. I know I gotta go over there. Okay, so we're not done yet. Oh, did I oh, I thought I was gonna fall. Over here. Ah, I missed it. Okay, let's try it again. Okay, almost there. Okay, one more. Even we can make jetpacks that last more than 5 seconds. One more.
Careful, the jetpack fuel reserves will be depleted in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, fuel exhausted. You're on foot the rest of the way.
Just when I was starting to have fun.
hear some gunfire. Okay, that's Rufus.
Didn't see that coming, did you, you little bastards? Rufus!
Kal, did you see that?
Nice work. Mind giving me a hand with the bridge controls?
Hang tight. Take these pricks off my back.
You got it.
Okay, so gotta make sure he don't die. Which way I'm supposed to go? Oh, I'm about to let him die. I need some more ammo. That's gonna reach. Okay, it does. I still need some more ammo. Okay, so does he supposed to operate the bridge? Oh great, he's getting shot up. And I don't have enough ammo. Oh, I failed. I mean, if the game would give me some ammo.
Oh,
here's ammo right here. Why'd you hide it over there? What do you mean he's dead? See how he got died. I mean, the guy got power armor. He has a better weapon than I do. I mean, I was shooting all of them. I don't see how he died. Rocket launcher. Okay, that, oh, there's more of them. Okay, so that should be all of them. More of them.
Takes care of the first part.
Oh, there's another part?
That was close.
You could say that again. I got a mobile platform here. Can you power it up from your side?
Give me a second. There, should be functional now.
Thanks.
Okay, well, it's not moving. Okay, here we go.
Another bridge!
I'm on it. Keep me covered.
Forgot about the slow-mo. Oh, great. I gotta kill him.
I got a mobile platform here. Can you power it up from your side?
Give me a second. There, should be functional now.
Thanks.
Another bridge! I'm on it. Keep me covered.
No more grenades.
Hmm.
there. More. Okay, is that all of them?
Done.
Okay, about time. Oh great, the music kicked up, so I'm gonna run into more. Hey, why are these? Oh, I'm using the wrong one. Die already. Come on, this is a shotgun.
Damn! We made it!
You ready?
Let's do this.
Okay. Almost killed 200 enemies. Shadows.
She's a doozy.
Yeah.
Looks old.
Just keep your eyes open.
Did I kill all of the enemies, or is this a
Let
ambush?
Me hypothesize. You got a bad feeling about this.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, it's too quiet.
Look there, it's Yelena and that Volterite buddy of yours. Let's get down there.
Kal, Rufus, you made it. You're just in time.
This console is directly connected to the weapon. By reconfiguring the power distribution to the peripheral.
Yelena, in words I can understand.
I can make this fucker blow itself up, and I can put it on a timer to give us time to get out of here. Clear enough?
Do it!
Very clear.
Mazra, you okay?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
When I lost contact with you, I thought that something had happened.
Something did happen. But it wasn't anything I could not handle.
Now to see about the reroutes.
So what was it? What happened?
It was nothing!
Timer is set. Self-destruct sequence initiated. It's done!
Watch it!
Yelena!
Let me out!
me go!
Kal, I can't move.
Rufus!
Kal!
No! Rufus, get off me!
She's gone, mate!
No, she's not!
Stop it! Stay military!
Mazra, what is that thing?
That is Karak, the Temple Guardian. For thousands of years, the Karak has judged and separated the worthy from the unworthy. Or so the legends say. The truth, it is just a dumb, hideous, overgrown beast that psychers play around with and control whenever they like it.
Are you telling me you can control this thing?
Yes, I can.
Then do it!
I am controlling it.
Mazra, what are you doing?
Ensuring that no human leaves this temple.
Oh, okay, so was he a traitor all along?
You fight the inevitable. You must die, Yelena.
Okay, I didn't see that coming.
You must die so that others can live.
Okay, so where
Look
is he?
Watch out for a stop attack!
So do I supposed to shoot that thing?
Out of the way! It's attacking! It's charging up! Get the cover!
Gotta get the cover. Okay, should have stayed behind the rocks. Okay, so I'm not supposed to defeat Mazra, but do I supposed to defeat that, whatever that thing is also?
Look out for its stomp attack!
See where to shoot it.
Out of the way! It's attacking!
Stay behind the rocks.
That ought to teach him.
I see no other way. The overseer has left me no choice.
You always have a choice!
Look out for its stomp attack!
Yeah, I still don't know. Am I supposed to be attacking that thing or not?
Look out for its stomp attack!
Come on. Okay, so I'm back again. Okay, so I figured out the right strategy, so gotta make sure you stay away from that thing's tail. And when he does that charge attack, you have to make it. Well, the best way is to be at the front of the rocks. Because I've been dying a lot standing back, but it seems like you're more protected when you're in the front of that thing. He does this charge attack thing. Yeah, this is the best spot right here. Yeah, that's the best spot to be when he does that attack.
Look out for its stomp attack!
Out of the way! It's attacking!
hits as a take. Oh, what is he doing now? He's about to move.
Look out for a stop attack!
Steal. Some more ammo.
There is only one possible outcome.
You can change that.
Quick, then.
Oh, I thought I won. What, that's it? Oh, come on. What, no ending cutscene? No, what happened to him? That can't be the ending. Oh, come on. Okay, this is... Come on, it's gotta be an ending. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, you guys couldn't put an ending scene or anything. Okay, so yeah, that was N.O.V.A. 3 on the Freedom Edition. So my thoughts on the game, I really, really like it. This is probably the best first person shooter I played on a tablet. This is my first time playing a N.O.V.A. game. I've never played any of the past games, so I really don't know the universe too much. But this game is really a copycat of Halo mixed with Crysis. So I don't know if the hero Kal Wardin, I don't know who named this guy that. If you live in California, There's a guy who used to sell used cars, Kal Wardin, and his dog Spot, if you remember those commercials. So I don't know why the developers gave this guy the name. I mean, Kal Wardin, it doesn't have the same impact as, say, Master Chief. What else? The girl who died, Yelena. I know she's AI, so I mean, she's like Cortana from the Halo series, so I mean, she shouldn't really be dead. She's only AI, and that was a robot body, so they can easily put her back in a robot body. I like the dialogue between Kal and Rufus. I mean, they're a funny team. If they make another Nova game, I want to see Rufus back. So what else can I say about the game? I mean, the game is pretty good. I mean, it's action-packed. It's challenging. The graphics still look good for a tablet game. I know this game is old. This game has to be about, what, over 3 years, and it still looks good. So yeah, the production value in this game is, you know, top notch. I mean, the only negative I give this game is the controls, because there's no controller support. Playing first-person shooters on a tablet is not going to replace having a real game pad in your hand. So I wish they would have added controller support for this game. I know this game has multiplayer, but I don't care about multiplayer, so I don't know how that plays. Another negative is the in-app purchases in this game, because if you want to get the good weapons, you're gonna have to either level grind or use your real money to buy them. So that's another negative. So I mean, all in all, this is a good game. I don't know why Gameloft hasn't made another Nova game, but maybe they will. So that's it. I don't have anything else to say about the game. I mean, this game is free, so you can download it and play it yourself. So that's it. So this is Droid Game Fan. I'll see you guys in the next video I choose to make. So see you later.